Good day, NMS. I'm Allie.
I'm Jenna.
And I'm Liz.
We are the anchors on Good Day, NMS. Today's Thursday, January 19, 2017.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance and a moment of silence.
Attention, salute, pledge. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please pause for a moment of silence.
I'm AJ. Today's weather will be rainy with the temperatures in the 50s and 60s.
Here are school announcements.
Thursday, January 19th, faculty meeting after school.
Monday, January 23rd, and Tuesday, January 24th, NMS Archery Tournament.
February 2nd, progress reports will go home.
Also, please remember to go eat breakfast in the Raider Cafe every morning.
Have a good day.
Good day, NMS. This is Mrs. Jordan with a few words of wisdom. Everybody stop. Put your pencils down, put your pens down, and just listen. Listen to this African wisdom. If the fingers on the hand are fighting, they cannot pick up the food. What do you think that means? Well, let's think about it. Don't all the fingers on your hand have to work together to pick up your sandwich or your pen or your book? If your fingers were fighting against one another, your hand wouldn't work at all, would it? People are like fingers on one hand. When everyone works together, things get done more easily. Like when we all pick up the classroom together, or we all pick up the lunchroom together, or we work together on a special project. It's called cooperation. Today, let's do the right thing. Act like the fingers on one hand and work well with each other. Cooperation makes everything easier for everyone. With something to think about, this is Mrs. Jordan. Make it a great day or not. The choice is yours.